Who do you think you are? Coming in here and disrespecting a god like me? Do you understand? If it wasn't for me, thieves would be a living shithole. You've also got to understand, if it weren't for my two brothers shoving a sword in each other's throats, we wouldn't be in this situation right now, would we? Now the question remains, how has my son been manipulated by the devil? I will fucking kill my son if I have to. He will be nothing to me but a burden and a sin at heaven's gates. My Euripides, she would be way too upset. Maybe she could hear some sense into that boy. He's always been quite close to his mother, Tiresias. A fool and a burden that weighs me down. I say he's to blame for all of this. Yeah. He's the one who caused this. I shall have him killed. And nobody is gonna stop me.